How is everybody feeling this fine afternoon? Comment below and let me know. And for those of you who don't know, this channel is called No Trash Tolerated because we don't tolerate no trash. Alright. Shout out to Blair Gilliam once again. He recommended checking out Aitch. That's what we're doing. We're checking out more his Daily Duppy. I think Daily Duppy's kind of like a... It's not like Charlie Sloth, but it's like a Five Fingers of Death kind of, but not that long, where you just kind of, you like spit a little verse and it's like your thing, rappers come and do it. Anyway, snaps in the description if you like, whatever, you send me DMs, suggestions, get shit about reactions. No one gives a fuck, it's in the description. No one cares. Point is, I'm here to check out these bars, man. H. Man, his accent, I'm not gonna lie, his accent is hard for me to catch, dude. Like, it's a different accent. I don't know, I think he's from Manchester. But either way, man, like, his accent is a lot harder for me to catch than others. But we're gonna check him out. I know I messed up my, my mic, one of the last recordings I made, but Jessica's alright. Jessica's doing okay. I treat my bitch as well. I treat her just all right, and I put her in line when she gets out of it. Anyway, we're gonna be checking this shit out right here. This is what we're here for. Let's see what he's got for us. This dude, I already know I missed thousands of bars. Well, I don't know about thousands. I missed dozens of bars in that straight rhymes one. I feel bad, man, because like between his accent and how fast he was going, I was like, after like 30 seconds of listening, I was like, bro, I'm gonna miss way too much of this golden rap right here. Anyway, I'm already talking too much. Here we go. Daily Duppy. H son. Aitch, yeah. Son coming with the hate.
Daily Duppy, Manchester, where you get, man?
Manchester.
Yo, A1, I've had enough, it's time to start bagging up. I'm not packing drugs, but mine's due to wrap rappers up. We was on the grind, I swear, I almost said I've had enough. Them man used to laugh, and now the pussy holes are backing up. Whip another track, you play it once and pull it back, yeah. Lyrics class and YJ's nasty with a Mac. When you hear me through the speakers, turn the fuckers to the max. You all be spitting gangster rap, but half of them are just a pussy with a strap. Say I'm not the...
These dudes talking about spitting gangster rap, half of them are just pussies with a strap. You know what a strap-on is, right? They're the opposite of a strap-on. They're a pussy with a strap. Man, this dude. You have not steered me wrong once. Honestly, the day somebody steers me wrong, I will tell you. The day somebody tells me to check something out and it's trash, I will tell you it's trash. You can believe it. I will tell you if it's trash.
And the fuckers to the max, you all be spitting gangster rap, but half of them are just a pussy with a strap. Say I'm not the realest, spit the truth, and that's a fact. I'm not afraid to speak my mind. I got the game, it's in the bag. I'm the one who's got the balls to say I'm never in the trap. Them other dons are just gas. Say that shit without your mask. Rude boy, what's your problem? Hating because you're bored, so you ain't got no other option. Little did you know you just played yourself, fam, because you're putting money straight into my pocket when you're watching. Over the top, I'm so extraordinary. By the way, I've stopped seeing Beth, but I still talk to Kelly. They call me H, a fly brother, and I'm always...
Who is that? Beth and Kelly? Those aren't royal bitches, are they? No. Let me know who that is. Beth and Kelly? Is that like... It was like famous like pinup girls or like singers or something? I don't know.
By the way, I've stopped seeing Beth, but I still talk to Kelly. They call me H, a fly brother, and I'm always ready. Type of guy to see a man with 10 and go another 20. But allow all the hype, let me enter my zone. Like, I flex with a tan and now I flex in my throne.
No flex zone? There is no flex zone for H. I'm going to say that right now. There is no flex zone for H. You can say there's a no flex zone. You'd be like, oh, H, hang on, bro. This is no flex zone. You can't flex here. He don't give a fuck. He's from Manchester, son. What the fuck are you gonna? I heard they say it like Mychester or something like that. Either way, H don't give a fuck. But yeah, maybe he might be not shouting out. He's definitely not shouting out. But he might be referencing no flex zone. By, you know, a shitty ass trash ass rap duo. I'm not even gonna say rap duo. Duo.
Allow all the hype, let me enter my zone. Like I flex with the tan and now I flex in my throne. Still got your girlfriend texting my phone.
And I just said,
aye babe, I must say you look great. By the way, my name's Aitch, I tell you straight, I've got game. I've been chasing you for days, I wanna see you face to face. Girl, I'm trying to kill your pussy and be gone without a trace.
Yo, I heard something about Manchester having a lot of STDs, though. There's this this comedian, Jimmy Carr, who I fucking love. I think he's Irish. But either way, he had this joke about Manchester, basically, like, the bitches kind of being a little bit floozy, a little bit slutty. Anyway, I mean, if what he's saying is, I mean, he seems like one of those dirty ass, you know, he seems like he gets shit done. Yo, let me know if Dirty Dyke is also from Manchester, because if he's also from Manchester, then I believe that joke he made 100% about Manchester having STDs. Anyway.
Days I want to see you face to face, girl, I'm trying to kill your pussy and be gone without a trace. It's like you get pretty by the minute, but I'll only take you shopping when you let me stand up in it. Wait, hold up, sexy, let me finish. Where the way you hold your image, got these other brothers tripping. It's a single way.
He's not lying though, bro. Like, too many people, I'll just say people in general are materialistic, but like, I've had so many women who are just like, they want, it's like an economic exchange. It's like, oh, I'm not gonna hang out with you unless if we go do this, or you take me here, or, you know, I'm not gonna do this with you unless. It's like, at that point, I'm just like, oh, you're one of those. I hate to say it, but you're one of those bitches. All right. Swerve. You can get the fuck out of here.
Let me finish right away. You hold your image. Got these other brothers tripping. It's a sin the way she lick it. Got the devil in my bed, but I don't care because she's dripping. Whoa. I put my dick in because I'm winning. This is H's where you're living. Now you with it or you dipping. Stop another track out. When it bangs, it's like a shot. It blow your back out. All my money makers get a rack out. All the pretty ladies get your rack out. I know I'm too rude, but I'm young, so that's my excuse. Communicating with a little pretty one from Presswick. She knows I got a couple, but I tell her she's my best bitch. Her friends are beautiful. I put them on the guest list. But when they get drunk, it's the next thing. Check this. Ripping shit. I've got rhythm in the high. It's division sliding through the scene and your body.
Whoa. You can't just spring that shit on me like that, H. You gotta let me know it's gonna come. To be fair, he's been letting me know it's coming this whole time. I've just been stupid, bro, complacent.
My best bitch, her friends are beautiful, I put them on the guest list. But when they get drunk, it's the next thing, check this. Ripping shit, I've got rhythm in the highest division. Sliding through the scene, ain't nobody that can stop me from winning. Deliver lyrics to illness from beginning to finish. Holler for a feature if you need something spinning, you dig it. Sorry bro, but you're killing your image. They say I'm distant, it's business that you don't need to be tripping. Right now it's time for work, so I ain't really been chilling. But don't worry my brothers, cause I can vision us winning. Anyway, watch when the banger lands, it's coming like an avalanche. And I ain't into weapons, but I'll swing it like orangutans. I mean, that's my brother.
Yo, has this dude ever beefed with anybody? I want to know if he's ever been dissed, because I want to hear his diss track, bro. Because I feel like he's not even like he's just kind of like just rhyming right now. Like it's kind of just a freestyle, you know? Like I want to hear somebody who dissed him where he actually responded. That would be legendary. But yo, let me know if he ever had a beef with anybody, because that'd be some shit I have to react to.
It's coming like an avalanche, and I ain't into weapons, but I'll swing it like orangutans. Sammy, that's my brother, I don't take him for no cameraman. Pesmo's a wizard, did you see the way you pattern, man? Like I said, it's all positive.
Whoa, I missed that.
It's coming like an avalanche, and I ain't into weapons, but I'll swing it like orangutans. Sammy, that's my brother, I don't take him for no cameraman. Pesmo's a wizard, did you see the way you pattern, man? Like I said, it's all positive and blessed. Pick up everyone's...
I miss that.
Reporting my shit, I got respect. I just killed Daily Duppy, fuck it up, it's left dead. I don't know how it fits in my head. Big shell.
Yo, he did just... I mean, I haven't seen any other Daily Duppies, but I'm guessing he kind of just killed that one. I mean, to me, he killed it, but I don't have any others to compare to is all I'm saying. Man. H, man. H, bro. I'm gonna have to do more by him. Like I said, I might have to check out a few other UK artists, but honestly, I'm not doing a lot of US artists right now just because, like, I just stumbled across UK rap and now I'm like, I gotta see all the good shit here, man. Like, I gotta find all about it. I gotta find out about it all. No way I could ever rap. You could tell right away. But anyway, if you liked it, no one gives a fuck, but you could add the Snapchat, whatever. You could subscribe, whatever. You could like, or you could just comment and let me know what you want me to see or react to next. Just let me know. But yeah, we've got, I got another quote that I'm going to be doing here in a few hours, but reactions till then, baby. I'm trying to get as many in as I can tonight. Let's go.